A remake of the 70s classic Death Wish with Charles Bronson. Remember that movie was about a vigilante taking the law into his own hands. Same for the remake. But now some on Twitter are trying to say that this is an alt-right movie. One reviewer saying, angry old white man becomes an armed vigilante against Chicago civilians. The dangerous message is Death Wish alt-right fan fiction. Another saying, angry old white man, basically, it's dangerous for America. Let's take this right to the panel. Eric Schiffer and Patrice Onwuka here. Eric, have the people out there, and even the media critics are trying to, some of them are trying to say this is alt-right. Have they forgotten that this first version of this movie got a lot of heat and a lot of blowback for being vigilante? But now, all of a sudden, it's an alt-right movie. What do you think?
Well, it's interesting, Liz. I went back to the New York Times review of this, and they were saying even back in 1974, of the first one, that it was considered to be a far-right film. I don't see it. I really don't see it. Look, it's entertainment, number one. You've got these people on Twitter. They're playing to the base. Imagine if Tom Hanks played the role of this Bruce Willis, who's a conservative. Imagine if it was Tom Hanks. I don't think you'd hear these things. So it's I don't buy it. I think it's silly.
Frankly. Patrice, to Eric's point, Bruce Willis is seen as shooting a white guy in the movie. It's a remake of a 70s movie, right?
It is. And I think the backlash we're seeing is really just a way to delegitimize anyone who is white and, God forbid, carrying a gun. I mean, the timing happens to be at a time, this after President Trump was elected. But this movie has been in the making for 7 years. Sylvester Stallone was supposed to produce and star in this film at one point. So, this is just a lot of nonsense.
You know, Eric, here's the thing. People today think that their opinions are facts, that their thoughts are facts, that everything they say is correct. That they're going to try to say that Death Wish is a fascist. That's the term now being used. A fascist alt-right movie. How is this movie fascist?
Well, I think they're arguing that it's fascist because he's not following the law. He's sort of taking it into his own hands. And I guess you could perhaps make that argument, but I think that's a real stretch, Liz. I think what you're seeing, first of all, again, entertainment. Number two, this is an equal opportunity killer. I mean, he's going after every race and creed. I don't think he's targeting any minorities. And as to fascism, look, he's following, in his mind, justice.
Fascism is exalting a nation or a race above everybody else, and he's shooting all different races. I mean, it's ridiculous.
All of
Patrice
fact,
and Eric, thank
fact,
you so
protect-
much.